time was very good. I think more people were around. I think a good 5,000, if not more. Just like sleeping on the cement floor, right? Not much of an inconvenience, but I guess that it's the significance of it, lah, that people actually dare to actually sleep overnight. And I must say that the police has been very, very cooperative. And we really thank the police for their cooperation, you know, and even DBKL to some extent, yeah.
Malam tadi crowd terlampau ramai, overflow, jadi kita buat dua level for the safety lah. Sebab kita dah bincang dengan pihak polis, kan kalau kita cross over, dia akan ambil action. Jadi kita ambil double as a double protection. Arif adalah sukarelawan yang ditubuhkan untuk kerjasama dengan Rakan Harapan Baru, alternatif pada unit amal. Dan kebanyakan daripada kami adalah pernah menyertai unit amal. Dan kami bersama-sama dengan Bersih 1, 2 dan 3.